Oh yeah, no, I'm kidding. This is my boy, the good one, Gids9. I'm probably gonna upload the first two, and we were playing Yu Yu, and he destroyed me. Like, I wasn't using my brain, so you know. So obviously he knows I'm going into Pelipper, right? So he's gonna send out that Tapu Koko, like, oh, it's Pelipper, bro, it's Pelipper. Hey, guess what? Guess what I got for your ass, nigga? Oh, I mean, it still works. No, he's like, oh, he going in. He going hard, hard earth power or earthquake. So I'm gonna go Lando. I'm about to scald this dude. Bloom Doom. Ah, once again, did not use my brain. I didn't use my brain. Freak. Oh my gosh. I'm crying on the inside. I'm crying. Now he's ready to fire off some thunders, right? So I'm going into Scizor because he's not about to fire off a fight. If he fires off a fire type move, I'll quit right now. All right. All right. That's good. That's fine. That's fine. This isn't Mega? Oh, I'm Mega Swampert. Okay. Hold on. I was getting upset. I was starting to get upset. All right. So now he goes into Lando. He's like, oh, he's about to bullet punch. I already know. Fuck, I bullet punch too. What can this thing have that's a real threat? Like, let's be honest here. Earthquake, I'm not really that scared of an earthquake. I'm about to SD up and I'm about to bullet punch it. About to SD again, I don't care. I got pressure. He's going into Heatran. I can't do anything with this to it. So do I just bullet? I'm gonna bullet punch again. Cause I can't do anything to this. I'm sorry, yeah. I don't wanna give up this plus one though. I'm just so stingy. You know what? Going Keldeo. I'm scared he goes into Coco. Okay. I was like, he's either using a fire move or he's going. Are you serious? You monster. You monster. I don't care what he goes into. Nothing's really safe from a hydro pump in the rain. Huh? It's got Scizor right. Why is it holding Scizor right? I'm just stupid. Oh, any volt switch. Going back into Heatran. A flat out fresher. Yes. I can't do anything with this. So, I mean, what can I do? What can I do? I'm scalding. You need a burn. Where's my burn? So now he's like, oh, he's going right in that Scizor, bro. Let me just. Oh, the floor cannon. Get that ass heat waved. Good riddance. Oh. I'm so hungry. And there are three paydays right next to me. And a bottle of Powerade. I am ready to smash right now. As a matter of fact, if I get smash, I'ma upload some videos in smash. Oh my gosh. Everything he has is just faster than everything I have, bro. It's so frustrating. Physical cocoa. Okay. Okay, so he's not gonna expect this. I'm about to. Should I? 299? No. Wait, it is. I'm fine with that. I double into the boy. And what is really safe from this hydro pump? What is really good? That's my boy Shofu, by the way. Where are your switch-ins? That's the boy Joey. Is he for real questioning where his switch-ins are? That's the point. There aren't any. Okay. I'm just making sure, because what the heck? I'm death defying like Pikachu. Electrifying like Pikachu. I'm scared. Oh, it can have quick attack. It can have quick attack. And nothing is really safe from this. Let's go into this for the hurricane. Yeah. We don't want to take one of those. You want a tailwind up? Oh my gosh, get out of here, boy. This dude was going for the game. He was going for the whole game right there. Oh my gosh. You don't got thunder. Wild charge. Am I willing to take a while? I accidentally clicked it. All right. It's all right. It's all right. If for some reason he has a Scarf Coco, I lose. Let's pray to Arceus. You know what? Didn't happen. That didn't happen. That didn't happen. That didn't happen. I'm gonna just make a part two.